There, a way station there, a way station there. We're going to be building an actual base over here. That's news? Yeah. I had a stepdaughter once upon a many moons ago. Going to how the do I want to do this? Let's grab all of that. Yes, very, very, very much sweaty times. It is most unpleasant. I can't say I'm a big fan. Repair all these, but I'm gonna. Basically, at the new base, I'm probably gonna have to build a bit of all of these. So we're gonna have to rebuild everything all over again down the other end. It's gonna be a clusterfuck. I'm not going to build all this here. That would be pointless. Flash storm. Okay. Pardon me, sorry. Crunch. Hey, settle down, buddy. We could take some aluminium stuff just to get a basic base in place. It's a bit noisy out there, huh? Your father now. thank you very much again. It is appreciated, Pixel. And hopefully you have some good sleepings. Okay, we're literally just unlocking all the things. Have an I certainly shall. Unlock all blueprints in tier 3 is the achievement I just got, even though we haven't actually unlocked all the blueprints in tier 3, but sure. Have we got ready to go? Contact device and that. A ceiling light. Fuck me. And it stopped again. Oh, we need still screws. Carbon fiber. Shit. I don't think I have that as its own stockpile because we don't generally have enough of it to do so. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Pardon me, sorry. That'll give me 7,000 power. For what I need at this base, that should be enough. That should be more than enough, honestly. This is where the problem lies with just what we're carrying here. We're already encumbered. Don't need to carry that. I can make one of them over there. Shitballs. I can do without the portable beacon, because I'm going to be putting down the creature deterrent anyway, which will generate its own sort of marker, I suppose. And that doesn't make much of a difference. I don't want to not take the masonry bench. Figured it out. Maybe kinda. Okay. That'll start us. That will be enough to start us off. Okay. Wasn't going to, but let's get ourselves a pack animal. We just have a flash storm. Fuck's sake. Six, so there'll be 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 7. Okay. Starting point. Pretty sure we already have a bovine pack harness floating around somewhere. Unless I pulled it apart. Had it, surely it would have been here. No? No, it might have been that. Just a basic saddle. Well, that's not what we want. I'm also going to need I'm curious to see how they work side by side. I know the wooden doors will literally match themselves up. Platinum weave. Okay. We already have some? I do! Here's some we prepared earlier and all that. Make a slight change. All of this is a no spawn area now. Completely changed my mind on how I want to do this again, I think. Oh, no, this didn't work. I need two more. Really, really need to go and buy myself a cheap mouse pad. Eventually. One day, maybe. We're gonna put flooring down. I actually need two more again. Okay, two of these, two more of these. The actual floors I want to put in there, I kind of want to use the thatch floors, just for aesthetics. Damn it, I can't snap these ones. I didn't think I'd be able to, but I'm kind of hoping. Like that's pretty cool. Oh well. Okay. We'll use them somewhere else. It's going to be annoying because we don't want the door to be too munted. I need. Boom. Now, if we have this out here, it should automatically fill up on its own. And we can refill it as needed at other times. Hmm. just the time being. Cut down some trees to make the next part of this. Figure out how to somewhat fence all this off as well. Fences, like literally little fences. Could do it. Thatch railings, wooden railings, that's what it meant. Okay, let's go chop down a bunch of trees and shit. I mean, yes, we already have a whole heap of wood, I get it. But, eh. Is our adult beef killed, which means we can take the baby beef. You are now our friend. Three, four, eight, ten. Let's go for another 20. Pardon me. Not going quite as all out as I would if this was a building for us, but yeah. This. starting to panic a bit, didn't know where the heck it went. At this point, will it let me? No, it's going to be a prick. I dislike that they don't meet in the middle. You literally need a pillar in the middle. They don't snap to each other either. Crap, I'm having a moment. All of a sudden I can't remember what button to press to get out of, or to change my camera mode. See. Yes, I was just randomly pressing buttons until I got it right. Okay, since my original plans are going to work. I'm going to do this shit a different way. Suppose we don't need this entire yard, so as to speak. No, no. I was gonna say that might be in the way, but it won't be. Do it. Let's go for another, so probably six maybe of them. Doesn't matter if I don't need them all. That's not on that side. Actually, it should be on the other side. Maybe. This side works. Bugger it. Three left. We actually don't want them to be able to walk through here. Super unattended, maybe? Question mark? Yeah, we do. Ugh. No, I know where I don't need them. I know where I can use them. Well, two of them at least. We'll make some doors. But for here. Excuse me. My little bovine friend. Get back to bed. need proper floors for it to snap. Damn it. On the plus side, we're going through some of this stone finally. Taking us long enough. I don't think there's an aluminium gate, sadly. Nah, we'll make do. Gonna need more than that, but this will be alright for now. I was kind of hoping we could make a, like a double gate kind of dealio, but apparently not. Oh, hang on, we might be able to fit one of those in, actually. So I'll put the other side over first. Clearly, I need two more doors. It'll work. It just takes way too long. I do want a couple of these. They can wait till later. I wonder if we can hang a light off those. No. Yeah, look, we'll go with that. Kind of funny. By the time we got this whole area built up, It was already... Yeah, you stay and wander around in here, buddy. No, I got you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna wrap up. I've been at it for a little over 5 hours, and it's quite enough that I'm actually getting sleepy. Not much I can do about that, I'm afraid, but yeah. Raining. Right, so I'm not the biggest fan of using them, but we do now have mount. In a nice, somewhat secure area. And they want 11 wheat. Well, here's some we prepared earlier. Really?
Danger. Danger. Bone is departing.
asshole of a friggin' thing. Radio, that's it, guys. That's where I'm going to wrap up. Thanks for those of you who have joined me tonight. It's appreciated. I'll, yeah, I don't know. Might be back tonight for the Sunday night. We'll see how it goes. Okay, guys. Night.